We finally got the right tool. We can now knock out these rusty floor pans. This thing cuts through so much smoother, makes it a lot easier to get this done. So we have a lot more holes to cut out, a lot more patches to put in. Hopefully you guys will stay tuned to see the finished result.